And finally this morning, a small Mexico City neighbourhood has a big appetite. It set a new Guinness World Record with a monster enchilada. Traditionally, the enchilada is a tortilla shell filled with beef, vegetables, cheese and chilli sauce. But this monster is 70 metres long and weighs 1.5 tonnes. The head chef said the hardest part was trying to flip the tortilla without breaking it. Digesting it wouldn't be too easy either.